shapes, okay? More often than not, you might fall into one of these categories, seven. Okay, let's look at the first one, it's quite common. This is called asymmetrical, okay? This is when one breast is bigger or smaller than the other. Okay, and enjoy the-